Hello and welcome. Today we have a Crown Zenith mini tin. This one is from Walmart. I had the same one of, I think it's a Hop and Wooloo, but I never got that video out because the editing didn't work. So let's see if I can get this tin open. Here, I have a little trick. If you use a Pokemon pin from like a collection box, you can get them open. There we go. They used to put coins in these, but they switched to, I think, stickers. So if I can get this, oh come on, there we go. We got the little Hop and Wooloo sticker. If you get all these, you can make a picture. You can look at the back, and we've got two. Which one? I think this one. This is the new setup still. I like it. This tin and the packs are not opening today. Crown Zenith is not gonna be the newest set in a week from like yesterday. Here's your card. I'm excited for Scarlet and Violet, whole new era. No, we're gonna have silver borders though, gray borders. That's a little sad though. I'm gonna miss the yellow because it's been that way for a long, long time. But let's see, we got Chatot, ooh, something, Mr. Mime, and Deoxys with Fusion Strike, Single Stripe, and Rapid Stripe, and Trainer Hop with the cool like signature Hop. Yep. And that matches our outside of our tin.